You helped us catch Fisk. Now people all over the kitchen are getting hurt.
Call it massive gang on gang overkill.
There's talk about an army in town. Military grade firepower.
Tell me who they are.
It's one man.
Hell's Kitchen is about to explode.
This season, Matt Murdock's met his match.
His targets aren't random. He knows exactly who he wants to hit.
10, 20 guys getting mowed down at a time. Guy was a grim reaper.
They're calling this one the Punisher.
This is the evolution of the Punisher. I dove into the show and I fell in love with this world, how dangerous it was. It was a world I desperately wanted to play in.
Maybe we created him. Daredevil practiced vigilante justice. Maybe his actions opened the door for men like this.
Morning, sunshine.
He's not a villain, he's not a superhero. He's trying to make people pay for what they've done.
People don't have to die.
I think that the people I kill need killing.
Daredevil's brand of justice is ridiculous to Frank, yet he's such a worthy adversary.
It's really this very confronting relationship.
You run around this city like it's your damn shooting gallery.
I do the one thing that you can't. You hit him and they get back up, I hit him and they stay down.
As dark as he is, inside there's a man who suffered real loss.
You think this Punisher could be a good person?
He could be any one of us.
Daredevil up against Frank Castle is the ultimate battle.
You know what I think, you hero? I think you're a coward.
I want people to believe in the man who's behind the Punisher.
You're gonna have to kill me because I'm never gonna stop coming for you.
You're one bad day away from being me.
Let's kick ass, man.
Bang.